Here comes the prodigy, Roxanne Perez.
Guys, I have it on good authority that the Tiffany Stratton action figure is about to take the place of that other doll everyone played with growing up.
Starting things off with Tiffany Stratton, a woman who truly enjoys the finer things in life.
Tiffany Stratton demands the best, but I'll tell you what, privilege can't buy you cleverness, and it can't buy you talent. From where I'm sitting, she has both in spades, not to mention a very healthy dose of ambition.
We've seen that combination take superstars far before. Maybe it'll do the same for her.
And she'll be taking on the seemingly endless perseverance of Roxanne Perez.
We've seen what Perez is capable of and what she's able to withstand. At this point in her career, I think she's earned a nickname, the Prodigy.
Inexperience has to be one of the bigger hurdles for Roxanne Perez to overcome here. Don't you agree, Corey?
Perez knows she's inexperienced compared to some of the other superstars on the roster, Cole, but I think she's been able to turn that into a positive and learn from each match. She's definitely gone into this one looking at it as an opportunity to grow.
The challenger's looking shaken.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
She avoids the attack completely.
Popped up. Meteora.
To the shoulder.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here.
Forearm! Beautiful.
Good decision to roll out here. Was slightly thrown off guard for just a moment.
Coming back in the ring.
That'll cross some teeth.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Stratton saved herself.
Able to sidestep it.
Roxanne just lining her up and knocking her down.
This rivalry is really starting.
Roxanne Perez. Rocks. Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Two.
Retains the title.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Look who's here! Bell rings in this NXT Women's Tag Team Championship match is underway.
Already some of NXT's top names have held this title. Some interesting tandems. We might see another duo add their name to the history books tonight.
Point in this match, Cole. It's up to her if she wants to play it safe or keep fighting.
Oh, kick! Ooh.
Able to get out of the way.
Ooh. What a pump kick.
Ooh.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Yeah. What a kick.
Could this be it?
Flipping backstabber. Now that is what.
For the win!
There's two! few clips from the last match for us.
Here are your winners, and still the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.
Braun Breaker,
a powerhouse second generation superstar.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the NXT Championship! Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, Billy the Lock Thunder! And his opponent from Woodstock, Georgia, weighing in at 230 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Braun Breaker!
Intensity on the face of the champion, challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. And we kick things off with Braun Breaker, son and nephew of a pair of Hall of Famers. Fast becoming a powerhouse in his own right.
If you could bottle potential up and put it in a human being, you'd get someone like Braun Breaker. He's got his dad's natural ability, his uncle's genetic freakishness. It's easy to see why Breaker's asserted himself so quickly. The kid's undeniable.
Perhaps some of that potential will be realized tonight.
And he has his work cut out for him here, facing off against someone who feels he's been disrespected lately. Someone who's really come out here with some.
There's that championship on the line! And skirts out of the pin.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
Oh. Right over the top. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
He's able to fend off the attack.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Put down face first.
Uh-oh. And he had Braun's number there.
Oh, what a right hand!
Oh! Oh, spear!
The title's in jeopardy here.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Billy the Lock Thunder.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper.